research stuff. Now, when you
Ugh! Just love, guys.
Check it. Balls on.
I'm not even gonna lie, this one surprised me right here. Paul George spazzed on Julius Erving. That's crazy. He had 10 points, 5 rebounds, 2 assists, 3 steals, 1 turnover. Shooting 8 for 16 from the field, 2 for 3 from 3. Mel Daniels. I'm not even gonna lie. He looked like Cameron Payne to me. He looked like Cameron Payne, OD. But he had 2 points, 9 rebounds, 4 assists, 1 turnover, 2 for 7 from the field. Responsible for 8 points, and Paul George was responsible for 12. Put up 10 of his own. Nah, Paul George was out there carrying, boy. He was out there carrying. But Julius only put up 5 points, 9 rebounds, 2 steals, 3 turnovers, 5 for 17 from the field. I don't know why he was ball hugging Kevin Durant like that, but KD should have just been like, yo, give me that ball. You're doing too much. Because KD has 0 points, 5 rebounds, 2 assists, and 2 turnovers. Responsible for 2 points, which was one of his assists on Dr. J. Or 2 of his assists on Dr. J. But let's look at what PG and Mel Daniels did to get this W. Hold on. Easy left hand layup by Mel. Snagging. Like, this game was full of defense. Like, it was full of defense. Julius couldn't do nothing on PG. And KD, obviously, he had 0. He couldn't do nothing on Mel Davis. Which is for me, I ain't know too much about Mel Davis. So don't call me a casual, but I ain't know too much about Mel. But PG. So Mel held it down on defense, and so did PG. PG was cashing out some threes. I mean, he shot 3 of them and made 2. Super efficient. Cash out. Easy buckets. I don't know why Julius was sagging off of Paul George like that. Like, he underestimated him or something. Or they were just in the perfect positions at every time. Because Paul George was out there doing his thing. Look, he had that green animation. That was beautiful. That's when I was like, oh, yeah, it's quiet. It's quiet. But, yeah, looking to the team comparisons. Got 5 points, 5 points, 12 points, 5 for 20, 10 for 23, 0, 0, 2 for 2, 3, da, da, da. Y'all can stop and pause this if y'all want to see this, because I'm not going to just go through this every time. So, yeah, that's about it.